boy the cat dragged in.
Where you been, Odell?
I've been running I-40 last couple of months. You miss me?
Is a snake's ass close to the ground? What kind of cut you want tonight?
How's a sirloin tip?
Second best piece of meat around here.
I'll have sirloin tip, rare as you can get.
Sirloin tip, just cut off the horns and wipe its ass. How about a cold one?
No, I'm driving all night. Just some mud.
Coming up. Hey, did you hear about that guy out there cutting up women?
Yeah.
Gal on the TV said he takes their hearts out. Mm. Man, they got some weird fuckers out there.
You know, with all the goddamn toxins and shit they put in the water, when we ain't all crazy bastards.
Louis says he thinks it might be a trucker.
Louis an asshole. What you hauling?
I'm filling hydro here in El Paso.
Yeah. I hate that shit, Odell. One wrong move and blows your ass to bumfuck Egypt.
That's why they give you the big money.
Yeah, well, money ain't everything.
So you off like a toupee in the wind?
Yep. I'll catch you next time around.
Adios, Red.
Take care, bud.
Good, Red.
That rig jockey's one hell of a lover, but he ain't much of a tipper. So who is she?
Who's who?
Your new woman. Becker said he passed you coming down out of Rincon. You had a woman riding shotgun.
Man, not much slips by you, does it? I was just helping her out. That's it.
And
nothing. She ran out of gas, gave her a lift. No big deal.
Was she pretty?
Yeah, guess so. She was a Navajo.
Oh, that's too bad. They don't mix well with us.
What the hell is that supposed to mean? I mean, every time we talk about them, it's like we're talking about somebody from another planet or something.
Well, for someone who was no big deal, she sure got your tit in a ringer.
Well, it just burns my ass is all. And listen, push comes to shove. They ain't no different than us. All right. I liked her. She was smart, nice to talk to. And God damn it. I'm lonely.
You're one of the good ones, Odell. Breaks my heart to see you like this.
Tell you something, Rosalie. Life ain't worth much if you ain't got somebody to share it with.